Hey, Ratchet Diaries. Hope you enjoyed that little intro. So today is July 12th, 2019, which means it is my 25th birthday. So that's why we're all beautiful and teal today. My gown, feeling the flow, baby. Yes, feel that flow. I guess really quickly, what's been going on the last few months, I quit that job that I was at, the food place, because it was just taking such a toll on my mental, physical, emotional, everything, and it was the best decision I've made, but I still haven't found another job yet. I had a few interviews at the end of June and didn't get them, so my New York checklist of projects and everything is officially done. So that's good. Just continuing on to find my retail job. So yeah, you guys, today I'm just gonna take you guys along on my birthday. I'm having major deja vu. This is literally what I was doing on my 23rd. I was spinning around in my pink gown. And now I'm spinning around on my 25th in a beautiful teal turquoise. Lady Queen. But yeah, you guys, so I just opened some presents. And so thought I'd show you the updated stuff. I got a bunch of new stuff for my room, so I thought it'd be fun to show you guys that. And then I have two little special things planned for the rest of the day, and I'll take you guys with me. And yeah, so here we go. All right, you guys, so the first new thing we got going on is this new bedside table I found up the street a few weeks ago, and I went to Home Depot and painted it baby blue, so it's super cute. Got like my Chanel down there and some old jewelry and knickknacks, and I won't show you what's inside the drawer because that's my sex shit in the drawer. And then I got myself a new Powerpuff Girl purse. Been needing a new purse for a very long time. And then we got this cute little Powerpuff Girl music box for jewelry. So I have all my nice jewelry in there. And it plays music. Let's see if I can get it on. So yeah, I got that. And then I got my brand new Powerpuff Girl comforter. I've been searching for months and months and months trying to find a vintage Powerpuff Girl comforter. You guys have no idea like how difficult it is to find some of this shit. So I finally got the comforter. And so because I got this new comforter, I decided to replace the old sheets, and I got new sheets that match the comforter. So out with the old, in with the new. Obviously got a new pillowcase and the sheets. I honestly love this so much more than the other ones I had. Blue is my color. So blue is my favorite color. So it just, I'm obsessed. I love it so much. It just looks so beautiful now. So bed is completely done. So it's so cute. I love it. Oh my God. It's just so crazy too. I bought the comforter first, and then I ended up finding the fitted sheet and the top sheet. So now I actually have a legit regular bed. And then I added these borders. I also found some more Powerpuff Girl shit, of course, because I'm obsessed. And I added some more pictures and borders. I found it on eBay, so I put some there. And then I have some right on the bottom here. So they're basically just across the whole border of my room now. So that's really, really cool. I love that. Then I updated some of my art and like kind of wrote some things, updated this picture, and yeah. Hey guys, so I just ate at the Cheesecake Factory. Great birthday dinner. Had to rush it super fast because I'm gonna be worried I'm gonna be a little bit late for my show, so. But it was delicious, great cheesecake. Love the cheesecake, favorite restaurant. So now I'm just waiting for my Uber to come pick me up and head to the show. So I will check back when I'm at the show. Love you guys. Good old cheesecake work, bitch. Ratchet Diaries, made it just on time to the show. I can now tell you what it is. I'm about to see something I've been wanting to see for a very long time. About to see Chicago, my hometown. What's up, Chicago? So yeah, you guys, I'm excited. This isn't a terrible seat. It's not bad. I've never been so close to the side, but the stage is pretty close, so let's see. See? Not a bad view. Not bad. Pretty good. Alright guys, I'll check back after the show. Lots of love. She's got out of Chicago. It was wonderful. And all that jazz. Bow, bow, bow. So yeah guys, that's pretty much it on the agenda for today. So yeah, I think I might walk around a little bit. I don't know, I'm really tired. So I might just head home for the day. These people away, sorry. But yeah guys, it was a great birthday. This week has been really emotional for me, but otherwise, you know, I'm glad I got myself out of bed and did what I wanted to do, because the last few days I just haven't been up to celebrating, because life is kind of painful right now. But, you know, I'm happy I got everything I wanted to get done, and Chicago was great, and Cheesecake Factory is great, and great 25th. So, alright you guys, I love you. I'll see you on the next one. Bye. Hey guys, so I just got back home and it's almost midnight, but I went ahead before I got home and got myself a little piece of cake. And because it can't be my birthday without blowing out some candles, so I got this little cute 25. And I bought some strawberries. All right, here we go, bitches. Ow. Fuck, this is gonna be so hard. Okay. Oh my god, this one's being stubborn. Jesus Christ. Okay. All right. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to this fabulous New York City teal turquoise motherfucking bitch! Happy birthday to me. Alright, I'm gonna make a wish before I blow my hair on fire. All right, you guys, it's been such an awesome birthday. I wanna say thank you for everyone watching this video today. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I had such a great birthday. I'm so happy I celebrated my 25th officially living in New York, and cheers to the next birthdays in New York or wherever. So I love you guys so much. Bye.